down the enemy.
Rudolph, I'll get you for this. Do whatever you want. If you get out here, alive, the Wulong missionaries will return to Nanjing. Okay. I found you. The Wulong are unreliable. The primary force is here. All units flank the enemy and initiate the attack. Pew pew pew. This is strange. Stop the attack. What the? Decoy. Commander, the other units have run into decoys also. What is the meaning of this? If we take out the command unit, we'll up the confusion. And during the confusion, we'll escape from Hang Sun. Commander C, the enemy. That's impossible. Are you telling me Rudolf was right? I'm afraid so, mate. I'm afraid so. Flame attacks, eh? Yes. Wasting it on that. Mm-hmm. Not too shabby. Should have used that first there. Then again, still got a hit. Which I do. Can't complain.
Yeah.
Defense up, eh? Oh. Take that, buddy. Call him buddy, friend. The left arm. Which is good for me. Cha-ching. No. Can't complain with that one. Yes. Happy days. This is Coolface, Engineer Eunuch, please respond. This is Suwen, I hear you. The enemies are baffled by the decoys. It's time, ditch decoys and pull out. We've done already. You can escape Hangshan and meet up in Nanjing and the confusion. Or you can die with the decoys. No thank you, I think I'll pass on yet. Then hurry, we have to run before they regroup. General, we lost contact with Sergeant CI. What? They couldn't hold out for the Hang Tong squad? What happened to the enemy? We lost them. How do you lose track of a battalion? It's an emergency dispatch from Wulong. Wulong? Rudolph? Where the hell are you? Enemies are landing on Nanjing. We're closing in to attack them. So what? What's going on? The enemies in Huzhang were decoys. Tell Hang Tong's Changli army to head for Nanjing. Don't let them get any further. Yes, sir. Give it up, give it up. Boom, boom, boom. Ha! There are no enemies. All thanks to Emma's efforts. Haha, here we go, Tom! Okay, let's take Nanjing quickly and get Emma. Maybe it won't be so easy. I knew it. We're after Nanjing. A good plan against DHZ, but we weren't fooled. Enough talk. Let's kill. Don't rush it. We must take caution against them. Shut up, I'm tired of hearing you lecture. Point is to kill them. Let's go, Greg. You're always so hot-headed, you won't live long that way. Might be able to kill them. Oh, you're not gonna be a problem. Not anymore. Mm-hmm. No nukes, no nukes, no nukes. Hopefully I got a good boost. Okay. There's no way we can be more powerful than me. Well, we've proven that time and time again that we are. I don't know what else to say about that. Damn, we took too long. How are the other units doing? They were delayed by the Wulong. Any word from the diversionary force? Don't worry, Emma's escaped from Hangcheng and is heading this way. Okay, let's take down Nanjing. Way up. What's the situation in Nanjing? Wulong is in their way. The mission is moving slowly. I'm worried about Tom. Let's head to Nanjing. Ew. Enemy reinforcements are moving to Nanjing. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. If they get to Nanjing, we won't gain control of it. I think it may be better to stop them here. Amateurs, can't you see that it would be impossible? We won't fight them to the end. We just need to bide the time until Tom reaches Nanjing. Well, why didn't you say so? Leave it to me. Enemies from the rear. Weren't they supposed to be attacking Nanjing? What should we do? We can't just stand here. Engage. Race. I'm shooting first. Alright. What are they exactly hoping to achieve? May I ask? Finally hit the money. Come on, come and get me. Money. Excuse me, but I'm not used to battle. Can we wrap it up soon? Can't take much more of this. We'll retreat back to Hangzhong. I think they'll chase after us if we do that. Don't worry, Tom will come and save us. Just hang in there until then.